Hello.
Never answer.
Si usted sabe lo que quiere decir lo que llevan a Cristo. ¿Ah?
No.
¿No?
No sé.
No sabe. Ok.
Nothing is out of reach. No tiene idea lo que quiere decir. Pero le gustó el estilo, por eso lo compró, los colores. Por eso. Ok, nothing is ever out of reach. Quiere decir que nada está fuera de mi alcance. Okay. Entonces, sabemos que usted lleva la camisa, pero no sabe lo que quiere decir. Okay, muchas gracias. Buen día.
Bye. Everything's possible.
Everything's possible. So our first interview turned out that the girl did not know what her English shirt meant. So that's 0 for 1 so far.
Okay.
Hola, buenas tardes. ¿Cómo están? Estamos haciendo una encuesta a la gente que lleva camisetas en inglés. Para saber, porque somos extranjeros, ¿no? Para saber si usted sabe lo que significa lo que lleva en la camisa. No sabe lo que quiere decir, no tiene idea. Ok, dice, spring is in sight. Eso quiere decir que la primavera está a la vista. O sea, viene la primavera.
La primavera está
a la vista,
pronto
ya está viniendo.
Sí, sí, sí.
So
usted
no sabía.
Spring is in sight. Take time.
Take time to enjoy every little detail in life. Tome su tiempo y disfruta cada momento, cada detalle en su vida. Entonces, por lo menos es un buen mensaje.
Sí, sí.
Es excelente.
Sí.
Pero usted no sabía.
No. Sabía.
Muchas gracias por su tiempo.
Gracias.
Gracias.
So that was our interview number 2. And we're 0 for 2 so far. She did not know what that meant in English. On Sundays, we only have one poor little girl working by herself the whole day. She's doing all the beds, all the cleaning, all the reception. She has to keep the door locked. I said, you're all by yourself on a Sunday? She goes, yeah, they think that Sundays are a busy day so I can work by myself.
Maybe she's related. I have to stand back because of the type of lens that's in it.
A ver si podemos conseguir más clientes. Y le acabo de contar que usted está solito todo el día.
Sí.
Eso no es justo. Welcome to the hotel La Quintapora. I'm going to go upstairs and see what my room looks like. This is Diana. She's working all by herself here today, but she's doing a great job.
Solo.
Solita. So we're on the second floor, and we can have the third floor. We're on the balcony in a second, I'll show you how that.
Cafe, bar.
We have a little breakfast area. So mine's a little bit bigger than the normal one. I wanted the air conditioning. And it's a little expensive for Colombia, but it is a little expensive for Colombia, but it's very central. It's very central and
king size.
$121 for 3 days.
It's king size plus.
It's kind of weird shape. It's had quite a bit of use. Acaba visto mucho uso.
Saca la lámpara para ver. Los jugos.
Yeah. Storage here. I wonder why I only got the safe.
Two safes.
And one wasn't working. I had to bring another one.
Uh-huh.
And we got the air conditioning right there. So let's see that.
Nice. $121 for 3 days.
$120 for 3 days. It's $91 if it doesn't have air conditioning, dollars, which is his room because he doesn't want air. I want air. So we're going to head to his room and see what his looks like. Although I'm sure his is a mess.
The only time you really need it is if your room is no windows for a breeze.
Yeah.
They can get kind of stuffy.
I'm just spoiled.
Typical gringo. Throw money away.
Seguramente tu cuarto está todo arreglado, cabrón.
Sure is a mess, but this is the one that's $91 for 3 days. Also pretty big.
Oh, you need air conditioning.
It smells like...
You feel it?
Oh, and he doesn't have the big tub.
No.
Oh.
That's simple, but... Lights down there, which is pretty cool. It's about the English teachers from up here, and then just throw a little pebble at them. So they wait for me.
Vámonos.